Our departure time is 0800. Get your bird started and I'll meet you at the runway.
Cobaletti, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, Cobaletti, clear for startup.
Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, radio check.
I hope you studied your flight manual for this mission. This is your first taste of combat operations, so you better be prepared.
One copy.
The A-10 is a close air support aircraft. Though it would be nice to stay up high, sometimes the A-10 needs to get down in the weeds, which often puts you in the weapon engagement zone for SAMs and AAA. For this PO, we have set up a threat avoidance training range. We call it the Gauntlet. So if you can survive the Gauntlet, then you'll have a good feel for how to survive in a real high threat environment. I recommend you stay close to the flight path and maintain a low altitude. If you deviate too far, you won't pass this PO.
Pull up! Altitude! Cobble Eddie, Colt 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Cobble-Eddy, Colt 1-1, request taxi to runway.
Colt 1-1, Cobble-Eddy, clear to taxi to runway 25.
Cobble-Eddy, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Colt 1-1, Cobble-Eddy, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.86.
Your performance check starts now. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, fly heading 245, Angels 8, and maintain an appropriate speed. Hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Approaching Angels 8. Level out and maintain appropriate speed. Good. Maintain 245, Angels 8, and appropriate speed. Use of the autopilot is authorized. Combat operations follow a predefined set of phases to ensure success. Approaching the target area is called ingress. Attacking the target is called the attack phase, and leaving the area is called egress. As we approach a high-threat environment, we need to set our switches to the appropriate settings. This action is called the fence check. Fence stands for firepower, emitters, navigation, communications, and electronic countermeasures. This should be done prior to entering enemy-held territory. When you arm your weapons, turn off navigation and collision lights and enable your electronic countermeasures, ECM. This is called the fence in. Once you're back in friendly territory, you can save your switches, turn on your navigation and collision lights, and disable ECM. This is called defense out. The initial point, or IP, is the geographical reference that you use to begin the attack phase of your mission. Your flight lead will usually call a fence check just prior to the IP to ensure all switches are set correctly for the attack run. Once you've made your attack, then you egress from the target area in a direction different from your ingress route. For this mission, you are not making an attack run, but we will cover the fence-in, ingress, egress, and fence-out portions. Cold 1-1, Cold 1-2. Turn right to 330, maintain Angels 8 at an appropriate speed. Let's review the radar warning receiver symbology. The diamond represents the primary threat. An upper half circle represents the newest threat. A flashing circle represents a missile launch. For the newest threat, only the bottom half of the circle flashes. A roof mark over the symbol represents an airborne threat. When the missile warning system is active and a missile launch has been detected, a circle with an M displayed along the azimuth that the launch was detected will appear. The symbol will continue to appear 10 seconds after the launch is no longer detected and the missile motor has stopped burning. In addition, the missile launch light on the CMSC will turn on. The NWS cannot distinguish between enemy and friendly missiles and air-launched and ground-launched missiles. You should always try to fire the missile visually to determine if it is guiding on your aircraft before releasing countermeasures. There are a number of threats that are deadly to the A-10 due to its slow speed. There are SAM systems with large operational ranges. When possible, avoid these systems and call in the Seed Boys and let them do their work. The NATO reporting names are the SA-3 Goa, SA-6 Gameful, SA-8 Gecko, SA-10 Grumble, SA-11 Gadfly, SA-15 Gauntlet, and SA-19 Grissom. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to heading 065 and make your descent to 1,000 feet. The hard deck restriction is terminated. The SA-9 Gaskin, SA-13 Gopher, and MADPAT systems can usually be defeated by visually acquiring the missile and releasing the flares. Put the weapon at your 3 o'clock or 9 o'clock position and pump out the flares. This will turn your hot engines away from the threat and hopefully it will guide on one of the flares. AAA systems like the ZU-23 and the ZSU-23-4 Shilka can usually be defeated by aggressive maneuvering. Terrain masking is another important element that can be used effectively. Buildings, towers, trees, any obstacle that can be put between you and the threat can help defeat it. Approaching hostile territory. Let's review the fence-in checklist. Navigation lights off. CMSP mode as desired. MWS switch on. JMR switch on. RWR switch on. DISP switch on. Master arm switch arm. Gun pack switch arm. Laser switch arm. TGP switch on. Dismiss weapon page, verify weapon settings, dismiss missile page, EO power on. Damage, check. Fuel, check and report call sign fenced in and fuel state.
Colt 1-1, fenced in.
Colt 1-2, fenced in, fuel 4-3. We are approaching the IP. Let's review the ingress checklist. AHCP, verify settings, dismiss weapons page, verify correct weapon selected. Attitude, check speed and altitude. CMSP, verify settings. At the IP, call sign in hot from the and your direction. We are at the Gauntlet IP.
Pull up! Altitude. Pull up.
Left spike, 11 o'clock.
Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up.
Well, you damaged the aircraft.
Pull up. Pull up. Pull up, 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 pull up.
Well done. We are exiting the target area. Let's review the egress checklist. Heading, check to friendly airspace. Caution panel, check for lights. Flight, check status and fuel. Radio, report if required. We're back in friendly territory. Let's review the fence out checklist. Master arm switch, safe.
Colt, 1-1, off. Colt, 1-1, fence out.
Hard deck restriction is terminated. You're permitted to land and shut down your bird. I'll give you a rating then.
Code 1-1. Code ready? Fly heading 284. Port 1. QFE 29.86. Runway 25. To pattern altitude.
Take the taxiway to the right. You can park in the first free revetment on your left.
You made it! You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus, Q minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Cobaletti for the next qualification mission.